Here in Emirates Global Aluminum, we are innovating aluminum to make modern life possible. We are the world's largest premium aluminum producer and fifth largest aluminum producer in the world. As a manufacturing company, we have a lot of critical infrastructure that we're running in our plants. And that infrastructure is what keeps the metal flowing 24 hours a day. That's why we adopted a hybrid cloud approach. We use the best of the Azure public cloud, but we also brought the power of Azure back to our plant. In our public cloud, we're using many Azure services, such as Azure Kubernetes services, Azure Databricks. What makes us actually unique, however, is how we extended that public cloud into our plants with services such as Azure Hyperconverged Infrastructure, Azure Arc, as well, to mimic on both sides the same technology stack. When we compare our old setup of running AI compared to our new hybrid setup, we observed a drop in cost by more than 80%. Right, it's massive. When we look at the response time of the artificial intelligence, how quickly it can take a decision, it's 13 times faster now. And with Azure Stack, HCI, Hyperconverged Infrastructure, we are now able to replicate that everywhere else, enabling other countries to do aluminium smelting with our technology. And that unlocks potentially a new digital revenue stream for the company.